going to go back and we're about to share the stage with the Krasnodar Philharmonic Orchestra with our friend, conductor Victor Avalikin. We keep coming back to Russia, and it's great to see after all these years, you know, playing for long-time fans who've been following us for so many years. But there's also a whole new rock generation out there, you know, and like tonight, you know. And it feels good that we reach the young kids with our music. There's a new generation!
Thank you.
to the United States in the late 70s, and some friends took us out one night and said, tonight we're gonna show you some place called the zoo. And we wrote a song about it, and here